my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. So I came to see him, to listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, a stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly. This song, I felt all flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he found my letters, read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept writing.